Yes, but it's happened in cricket, you know. When we look last match with Zimbabwe, so we have a good lot of positives to take from last match. But in this match, we couldn't execute our batting plan. But this is definitely this is a 300 wicket because it's really really good batting wicket. So I think our batting didn't click. Yeah, but thing is, actually, he's our key player, you know, as a batting unit. So I don't know actually what happened with him around the next few matches, but no idea about that. It is a really big blow for our batting unit. That's why I said it's happened in cricket, you know, no one guaranteed we can do this and we can do this. And but however we came back strong because at the moment sometimes then Shakib and Tamim batting really well because it looked like a 350 sometimes, but we it came down 320 or something. Our bowling unit also doing well first 10 overs, then after that didn't execute our batting plans. So I hope we can came back strongly next match. No, it's not a fitness issue, you know, everyone can happen these mistakes, you know, miscatches, it is not a fitness. Yeah, but thing is, we always analyzing batsman's footage, so we notice about something about Bangladesh batting unit, they not expecting bouncer, so that's why we are planning to bowl bouncers. I think it's a plus point for us because Chandik Hathrusingh, I mean, he's one of the best coach in the world. I know about that because I work with him when I play A team and 2011, 2012. So, but he need a time, you know. No one can do miracles. So I think it's time to step up with this new coach. Yes. Next two matches must-win matches. So our teammates, but we always telling don't put head down. So you know it's happened in cricket. I think and I hope we came back strongly for next two matches.
Last two questions.
But it's I don't think about this because it is our selection panel problem. So I don't think about. Captaincy changing, oh, but however we have to perform. But thing is, but I already told about first match, you know. But we have to take lots of positives from Zimbabwe match. That's why I said we didn't click our batting unit in this match. So, however, that's why I said finally we lost the match, and we have to flush it out this match, and we have to think about next match.